Hi my loves, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a chatty get ready with me, which I've never done before. And yeah, I'm just about to head off to the post office to send a card to my mum. It's Mother's Day. It was in the UK on the 14th of March, and yeah, they're all different. In the States, it is the 13th of May. I think it's like the second Sunday of March. And in Korea, if you don't know, it's the 8th of May. Yeah, that's Parents' Day. We don't do that like separately. We just do it in one day. But yeah, so I thought it would be really nice to write a card and send it to her again. I already sent it in March, but you know, it's always good to send cards to families. So yeah, that's basically what I'm gonna do today. And I'm doing my makeup in this video. So you'll find out soon how I do like my makeup, which is not very interesting, but hope you enjoy it because I got quite a lot of requests for makeup videos. So here we are. And speaking of Mother's Day, if you have followed me for quite some time, you would have seen the videos that I collaborated with this jewelry brand called Ana Luisa. This is my third time to do that, which is exciting. And this time I got those two rings. They're pretty, aren't they? It's got like a little pearl in the middle and it's even adjustable. I'll just show you a bit closer. And this is just like simple gold ring and necklace. I do love each one of them. So you can get this kind of really pretty jewelry at fair prices, which I think it kind of shows that I'm obsessed with them at the minute, like the third time I'm doing this video. But yeah, the good news is they're doing Mother's Day sale because it's like American brand. I think it'll be really nice to get some presents for your mums. I was actually thought exactly the same, but my mum is not that jewelry person, if you know what I mean. So yeah, coming back to the sale thing, they're doing like 15% off all products, which is, I think, really good deal. And so this ring, I remember it was like 70 something, like 70 quid, and it was 60. 2, 3, so it's like a 10 quid difference, so I think it's really good. I'll put everything down below, all the details about my jewelry and the link, so that you can have a look around if you're interested in. So yeah, just for your information. So be prepared for my bare face, puff face, and let's just get straight into it. So I might have said that in the intro. Today, I'm going to the post office to send a letter to my mum in Korea. And yeah. What do you think you're doing, my love? Ooh, careful. So yeah, I'm gonna go there. So yeah, my face is literally puffed up a bit. Normally it's not this bad because I'm still a bit hungover, to be honest with you. I have some wine and beer. Do you know what I've tried yesterday? My friend Ben, he got some sort of suspiciously looking beer, which was 9% of alcohol in that. Normally beer is like 4 to 6, I would say. But 9, that is quite a lot. It's almost like wine. I quite liked it, but I wouldn't recommend if you're quite cheap drunk. That sounds a bit weird. So yeah, we'll start with skincare first. Ooh. Mm. Sorry, my lovelies. This one. Gonna add some moist in my skin. You might have seen the picture on my Instagram. I went to London last week for about a week and it was lovely. I got so much to edit now, literally. Every time, whenever I just like run into some kind of really nice scenery or whatever, I always film. So yeah. Oh, I forgot my cream. So this one is L'Occitane cream. Going treat. You know it, boy. And my neck. Aveeno. Yeah, this one is amazing. Whenever you get like a itchy red skin, literally this will resolve your problem straight away. Like, I mean straight away, like half an hour later, it should be okay. And then we move on to sunscreen. I mean, there's literally no sunlight today, but still, you need to apply sunscreen. Sunscreen? I still don't know what it is. Got this La Roche-Posay sunscreen, which I'm obsessed with. Yeah. I got quite many requests for like makeup video, but honestly, the reason why I've been putting it off for so long is there's nothing interesting in it. That's why. That'll do. Ooh, dun dun. And then we're gonna apply another time before that. I'm gonna do my neck first. Oh God, look at my eyes. It's like the half of the size. Oh, I should really cut down. Doing a bit of a massage. Batura. Right, so we move on to foundation. Something like foundation, because these days I don't really put my foundation on my skin straight away because you wear masks all the time and I don't want them to be really thick in my mask and it feels horrible inside. So I'm just making my own BB cream, CC cream. I don't know, I can't tell the difference. So I'll put this amount of sunscreen and then mix it with this foundation. About like this. And then mix it with your hand and apply with your head. Oh yeah, I tend not to use the makeup sponge as much as I can because it's really, it can't be good for your skin, can it? So whatever. It's a bit darker than my skin, but still it's a lot better than like brighter than my skin, I personally think. So speaking of like Mother's Day thing, in Korea, we don't have like Mother's Day, Father's Day separately. Wait, I can't do multitask, as ever. It's just super smooth. You can literally apply like a sun lotion, which is really good. You don't have to like worry about how you're gonna spread it and get it done nicely. Just, it will do anyway. So yeah, I came back. The camera says it's running out of storage, so I had to move some stuff to my laptop. But anywho, in the meantime, I've done my concealer thing. So now we're moving on to eyebrows. It's all very different, isn't it? Like depending on what countries you come from. My God, it's too dark, isn't it? Don't worry about it. We always can get rid of it with a little Q-tip. Honestly, just apologies for what I'm just babbling about. I basically just don't know what I'm even talking about. They are just so tiny little things, but it's essential, like crucial when it comes to makeup, isn't it? Without Q-tips, I wouldn't have survived. I mean, key points to my makeup is, I think, it's eyelashes, because it makes a huge difference. I'm going to show you that in a minute. Where's my brush gone though? I just use it literally. I was holding it. Can you even? I was holding it. Oh my God, how stupid I was. No, why is it getting thicker and thicker? I mean, at the end of the day, we're all humans, aren't we? So we can't make it look identical. So at some point you need to give up. Not give up, but you know, you have to accept the fact we can't make them look identical. So yeah. There's literally no sunlight today. But it's still super cold, freezing. It's even colder than here. And yeah, I can't believe it's May. Everyone's wearing like coats, scarves. They'll do, won't it? It looks a lot different on the camera, believe me. It's a lot better in the real situation. So now we're moving on to the eyeshadows. So the one I'm going to use today, actually, is this one. Etude House Look in My Eyes. Oh my God, it's been ages. 솔솔말린 솔방. They named it really well, though. I love the name of it. I love the color of it. I love everything about it. I think this is the third one I've been using. It just really suits the color of my face. I think it's very not that heavy, like so we're gonna carry on. Romeo is on my lap, bless him. He always does whenever I like speak or like talk to someone. I think he loves my voice. So yeah, I finished with eyeshadow, and as you can see, I put this very beautiful red brown kind of color overall, and then slightly darker color. I just made a little line there, eyelash curler. Yeah, as I said at the beginning, it's just a bit like a highlight of my makeup. It's really important to do like a proper mascara thing. And I literally spend most of my time curling my eyelashes throughout the whole makeup. Like if I do my makeup for about half an hour, like more than 15 minutes is gonna be mascara. Seriously, and the skin itself as well.
5 minutes later.
My Hermes is going on. I might have to open the door for him. I think they'll do so. We can apply. God, yeah. I'm just laying it out and then come back. Why? Because I haven't got that much eyelashes. I need to maximize the amount of eyelashes. Like, oh no, that's when you need Q-tip. Ta-da! I mean, this one is called either Q-tip or cotton buds, but honestly, I think it all depends on person. So whatever you want to call it, it doesn't really matter. I think so. But I would call it Q-tip because it's don't know, it's more like easy to pronounce. Very important. I don't even know what I'm talking about. I need to do a little bit more. A spit. I look stupid, don't I? I look a bit like Turtle. What do you think? Difference. I think I'm happy with that. I'll do the same with other eye. Oh, and also I've got my nails done. I haven't told you. And again, I did film the vlog that day. Still just haven't edited. So much stuff to edit. But honestly, it will come up in the end. So just bear with me. I don't normally do this every day or every time I go out. If I didn't film today, I would have just gone out with my sun cream on. You got to be joking me. Okay. Do you want to come and say hi? He's Homer the cat. And he likes to disturb me whenever I do filming. Don't you, you naughty boy? There you go, you stay there. Good boy. It's right down here. But I don't want to change the angle. Oh, look at his little ears. And mascara. Also, I've bought so much stuff. Not so much, but quite a lot of stuff in London. So I'm going to show you at some point again. I might just do like a live stream thing to show you. It's so much fun just to have a chat with you guys. That'd be great. Literally, it's been a wonderful week, but again, so tired. My schedule was quite packed. So yeah, I was quite busy. At least the weather was nice. Wasn't it, my love? So yeah, this is me, basically. What you usually saw on my videos. Here we're going to the end. Now we're gonna do the eyeliner. Do you mind? Look at him. And I'm gonna do bit of here and here. I'm not doing in the middle because I don't know, it does make my eyes smaller. Don't know why, just it does that, so I just don't do that in the middle. Again here and make a little cat eye, but not like fully cat eye, but I just like make my eyes longer. Lipstick. I always do use this as a base. Lily by Red. Ku kan hongxin. I don't know what hongxin is in English. Like a really soft, ripe. Kami muji moro? And then smudge it with your finger. Quite like it just as it is, but it's a bit too orangey. So he's drinking his water, by the way, just letting you know. Some sort of weird noise coming out. else is left? Right. Like giving a little shade to my face. Like this kind of double chin, I have to get rid of it. You're not going out again, are you? This one, by the way, is actually powder, but for like a darker skin, but I use it as like a bronzing, shading kind of thing. It's really good. It's Fit Me Maybelline New York Matte and Poreless Powder. The shade I have is 220 Natural Beige. Just gonna apply everywhere I want them to be. Oh, this is going to be in my thumbnail. Oh, there you go. Good. Great. Can't stop doing this. Right, we're getting there. My double chin. And then you're using this brush again to make your nose a bit more rather sharp. I'm making your nose literally like that. That'll do. And the last step will be another powder thing. I can't read it to you. I can't tell you. Oh, actually, it's got back here. Sheer Loose Powder 1 Barley Fear. And yeah, it's from Collection. You can get it from Boots, and this one particularly is very nice. It makes it all fixed and lasts forever again. But yeah, it's very nice. It's got a little powder thing in there. I'm just gonna use this thing and you know, again, especially in the mask, if you get oily, it's gonna be everywhere in your mask, so I tend to keep it rather really, what's the word? Powdery? Can't think of any other word at the minute, but yeah. And gives it a little like a blurry kind of effect on your face. Can you see that? I think that's all done. Yeah, so that is pretty much everything for today. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you soon.